Snow. So third base for number 33, Angeline Yoko. The shortstop of the seventh, Tiana George.
Thank you.
the catcher, number 16, Aaron Brendel. And for New Mexico in the seventh, no runs, no hits, no errors on the Cougars, and there was no one left on base. And that's the end of the game, fans. The final score, the BYU Cougars 4 and your University of New Mexico Lobos nothing. For BYU in the game, 4 runs on 8 hits, no errors on the Cougars this evening, and there were 5 left on base for New Mexico, no runs, no hits, 1 error on your Lobos, and there were 4 left on base. Picking up a win for BYU, Paige Affleck, whose record is now 14-3 on the year. And the loss goes to Maddie Mahaj of New Mexico, who dropped to 6-7 on the season. With the win, BYU goes to 41-18 on the year, 13-6 in the Mountain West Conference. New Mexico is now 25-25 overall, and they are 7-12 in the Mountain West Conference. Fans, we want to thank you for your support of Lobo Softball. Make sure you buckle up and